Have you ever wondered what secrets lie beneath the apparent tranquility of Mars? Share your thoughts in the comments. Beyond its dusty landscapes, there hides an impressive phenomenon, super dust storms. In this exploration, we will uncover the mysterious origins, intriguing mechanisms, and challenges posed by these giant storms on the red planet. So are you ready to delve into the Martian enigma? Origins of the storms. Mars, in a distant past, hosted a dense atmosphere that allowed for the existence of flowing water. However, over billions of years, this scenario changed dramatically. The gradual loss of its atmosphere led to a decrease in heat retention, triggering a unique phenomenon, dust storms. The lack of air to retain heat causes intense thermal oscillations between day and night, generating winds that sweep across the vast Martian dust plains. This climate change on Mars, evolving over millennia, led to the formation of whirlwinds and spirals of rising air. These winds, known as saltation, lift dust particles into the air. Interestingly, larger particles, despite being heavier, are more susceptible to being lifted by gusts of wind and then fall again, generating momentum for new elevations. Mars' lower gravity facilitates this dust to remain suspended in the atmosphere for weeks or even months. These dust whirlwinds are not only the result of sunlight heating the ground but also dust accumulations, experienced annually by Mars during spring and summer. These phenomena contribute to the constant presence of dust in the Martian atmosphere, acting as small radiators that slowly absorb and release accumulated heat into the air. Although local dust storms are not extremely dangerous, superstorms occurring every 3 Martian years, approximately 5.5 Earth years, pose significant challenges. These storms, lasting for weeks, block sunlight, affecting the functionality of technologies on Mars. Rovers like Opportunity have suffered as their solar panels are obstructed, and communications, vital for exploration, are affected due to the density of dust in the atmosphere. The cycle of formation of these superstorms, involving the merging of regional storms, remains an enigma. Their impact on the availability of sunlight is measured through the atmospheric optical depth, AOD. During these storms, the AOD on Mars can reach levels that even affect rovers with nuclear batteries. Dust storms on Mars not only reveal the complexity of its atmosphere and geology but also pose significant challenges for human space exploration on the red planet. Challenges for human colonization. Human colonization on Mars faces monumental challenges, with super dust storms being one of the most formidable obstacles. Despite their limited local danger, these storms pose significant threats to technology and human life on the red planet. One of the main challenges lies in overcoming obstacles for colonization. Self-sufficiency becomes a priority as dust storms, by blocking sunlight for weeks or months, impact the effectiveness of solar-based technologies. Settlements relying on this energy source would face critical disruptions in their operation. The vulnerability of human settlements intensifies due to the inability to maintain communication with Earth during these storms. Signal obstruction caused by the density of dust in the Martian atmosphere would limit colonists' ability to seek help or receive crucial information. Therefore, self-sufficiency becomes essential to face any contingency during these climatic events. The fragility of human technology during superstorms is evident in the experience of rovers and satellites. Rovers like Opportunity have suffered functionality loss due to dust obstructing their solar panels. Even those equipped with nuclear batteries, like Curiosity, face communication challenges due to the thickness of the storms. The need to maintain a certain level of autonomy during storms becomes a critical requirement for human survival on Mars. The ability to generate energy independently, whether through alternative sources or advanced energy storage technologies, becomes essential. Additionally, the creation of robust communication systems capable of withstanding atmospheric interference becomes imperative to ensure continuous connectivity with Earth. Superdust storms on Mars pose crucial challenges for any attempt at human colonization. Technological self-sufficiency and the ability to face contingencies emerge as fundamental pillars to ensure the success and safety of future Martian colonists. Impact on current explorations. Current explorations on Mars face a constant challenge, the super dust storms that periodically sweep the red planet. These storms have left an indelible mark on numerous space missions, presenting significant obstacles to research and communication. Rovers like Opportunity, equipped with solar panels, have experienced critical interruptions during these storms. The density of dust in the Martian atmosphere has obstructed their panels, limiting the amount of sunlight they can capture and ultimately affecting their charging capability. Missions relying on solar energy are temporarily immobilized, entering a state of hibernation until conditions improve. Even rovers with alternative energy sources, such as nuclear batteries, are not exempt from the impacts of these storms. The dust density not only affects power generation but also interferes with communications. The inability to send or receive signals during the peak of the storms imposes significant limitations on scientific research on Mars. Variability in the availability of sunlight, measured through the atmospheric optical depth, AOD, becomes a crucial indicator for assessing the impact of storms. During these events, the AOD on Mars can reach levels that dramatically affect the rover's ability to perform their functions. AOD measurement provides valuable information about the amount of sunlight absorbed or reflected by atmospheric contaminants, revealing the severity of climatic conditions. The atmospheric interference generated by storms not only affects rovers on the surface but also satellites orbiting Mars. The expansion of the atmosphere due to heat generated by dust in the air affects the orbital paths of satellites, forcing them to make corrections and consume precious fuel. Preparing for the future. One key solution involves developing more advanced and diversified energy generation technologies. Relying solely on solar energy becomes risky during storms, so implementing efficient renewable energy and energy storage systems becomes a priority. Research into energy sources such as nuclear and geothermal could offer robust alternatives to ensure operational continuity during adverse climatic conditions. Additionally, a revolution in interplanetary communications is required. Atmospheric interference during storms affects signals, limiting the ability of explorers and colonists to stay in contact with Earth. Developing more advanced communication technologies tailored to the Martian environment becomes essential. This could include redundancy systems and communication protocols that minimize atmospheric interference. The self-sufficiency of human settlements on Mars becomes crucial. The ability to produce food, water, and oxygen independently will ensure survival during prolonged storms. Advanced farming and recycling systems will be needed, along with resource management strategies that minimize dependence on external supplies. Continued research on the Martian atmosphere and storm prediction emerges as essential tools for planning missions and activities during critical climatic periods. More accurate and advanced climate models will allow a better understanding of the frequency and magnitude of storms, facilitating more effective planning. Likewise, the development of construction and design technologies adapted to the Martian environment becomes crucial. From structures that protect against dust abrasion to efficient air purification systems, engineering will have to face unique challenges on Mars. Exploring implications for human health. As we envision the future of colonization, the crucial question arises: how will these storms affect human colonists and their physical and mental well-being? Superdust storms on Mars present unique challenges for human health, and it is essential to address these aspects to ensure the long-term viability of life on the red planet. The Martian atmosphere, already thin and different from Earth's, is significantly altered during these storms, potentially impacting colonists. One key aspect is the air quality during storms. Dust suspended in the atmosphere may contain fine particles and compounds that could affect the respiratory health of colonists. Inhaling Martian dust particles could have adverse effects on the lungs, necessitating specific respiratory protection strategies. Additionally, prolonged exposure to darkness during storms poses challenges to the human circadian rhythm. The extreme variation between daytime and nighttime temperatures on Mars, exacerbated by storms, could influence sleep and the psychological well-being of colonists. Lack of natural light and reliance on artificial systems could have implications for mental health and cognitive performance. Another aspect to consider is the impact on food production in closed environments. During storms, limited sunlight affects photosynthesis and, consequently, the ability of cultivation systems to provide fresh food. Advanced cultivation strategies and food supply systems will need to be designed to mitigate these effects and ensure food security during storms. Martian radiation, already a factor to consider for health on the red planet, could experience variations during dust storms. The interaction of dust with solar radiation could affect radiation exposure on the surface, requiring additional protective measures for colonists. If you like the content, don't forget to subscribe and don't miss a video.